My doctor recommended me to look at Dr. Joe to help with the treatment I was going through for chronic fatigue. I had it for about 5 years, and the most severe probably started a year ago, where I really couldn't get out of bed, was in a lot of pain. It's been killing me. I have 2 kids and I'm a single mum, so it's been a real struggle to recover from that chronic fatigue. Everyone's got an opinion, but nothing seemed to work very fast. So I finally saw this doctor and they recommended to do Dr. Joe's work. So I went to the workshop in Chicago a month ago today, and when I was doing the, just before it started actually, we had the first night meditation, and then I went back to my room and I finished the online course and did the final meditation of that. And that night, in that meditation, I just felt like I was soaring, and I was able to get all my energy back. And I thought, tomorrow I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna run. And that's what I did. The next day I got up and I ran for half an hour to the lake in Chicago and swam and ran, and I felt immense energy and absolute bliss and the type of energy I hadn't had for a long time. And I hadn't run for probably 18 months. I hadn't been able to, because I'd have to then recover for about a week to do that. And then since that day, I ran the rest of the workshop, the other 3 days. I went back to Australia. I also did a lot of bike riding. I went on long hikes, I did kids' parties, the types of things I was never able to do before without having hours of rest. I haven't ridden a bike in 18 months as well. And if I did anything big before, I'd have to recover for a week. So anyway, I had this massive healing from that meditation, and I've had energy all day into late into the evening since, and it's been a month now. And so I thought, I'll do the advanced course so I can make sure I sustain it and continue this work, because it has absolutely transformed me. And I can't wait to tell my doctor about it.